Region 4, Metro East, after reaching a positivity rate as high as 10%, and despite bordering Missouri, which has a 12% positivity rate. Region 4 has brought its average down to 7.3% as of today. They may be on their way down to 6.5% and a removal of regional mitigations. We're all rooting for Metro East. You're so close and you're heading in the right direction, and I'm hopeful that local law enforcement, local elected officials, and local public health officials will work together to help enforce the guidance on capacity limits and encouraging masking and distancing. Our state is among the best in class when it comes to fighting COVID-19 because we've put people first. We've made sure that tests and treatment are available to anyone who needs them. We've worked to protect Illinoisans from the worst effects of the financial downturn, and we've consistently encouraged the mitigation efforts that we know work, and that's masks, of course, distancing, and hand washing. And it's with those same tools that we'll find our way out of this pandemic and through this difficult time. So thank you, and with that, I'd like to turn it over to Dr. Ngozi Ezike, the director of our Department of Public Health. Doctor.
So good afternoon. We continue to see good testing numbers in Illinois. In the last 24 hours, 46,391 labs were reported for a total of 5,231,607 tests. Today we are reporting 1,848 new cases of COVID-19 for a total of 279,114 confirmed cases. I need to add here that these 1,848 individuals that were diagnosed with COVID did not choose to get COVID. They didn't want to get COVID. They are not bad people for catching the virus. We need not point fingers or vilify people who test positive. Truly, we should actually be thanking everyone because they went and got a test. And we especially want to thank them for staying home and being